This message is brought to you by the California Bureau of Tourism.
John Steinbeck was one of the most influential writers of the 20th century.
He wrote many great novels, such as The Grapes of Wrath.
And now, for only $585, that's right, folks, only $585, you can go on an exclusive John Steinbeck tour of the following places.
After landing in Los Angeles Airport,
rent to Suzuki Reno from Midway Car Rentals for only $15 a day with unlimited mileage in California.
Head to John Steinbeck's hometown of Salinas, California on Highway 101.
Upon reaching Salinas, stay at the Traveler's Hotel for only $55 a night.
The next day in Salinas, see some of the many Steinbeck attractions, including the National Steinbeck Center.
The Steinbeck House.
And the Steinbeck Library, dedicated to the man himself. Next, drive 30 miles west to Monterey and Pacific Grove. You can visit Steinbeck's Adult House in Pacific Grove and the Steinbeck Wax Museum in Monterey. That night, travel to Los Gatos, where Steinbeck wrote The Grapes of Wrath, and stay at the Village Inn. That day, you'll have some free time, so you can head over to San Francisco, which is nearby, to see some of the many tourist attractions there.
Travel from Los Gatos to Visalia, where he got the inspiration for The Grapes of Wrath.
Yep.
The average weather for this area in January through March is 40 to 65 degrees. April through June, 47 to 70. July through September, 55 to 75. And October through December, 45 to 65. The approximate gas price for this trip is $150, with the car specified. Lodging expenses are estimated at $165. Food and entertainment add up to $210. The car rental fees are only $60.
For listening to this message, I hope you enjoy your John Steinbeck tour.
Oh dear, where can the blow be?
Hey, you were nodded the wrong way.
Idiots, part two.
Did you feel it?
Ooga, ooga. That, you see, that's caveman language right there. It's coming at us with a stick.
Are you videoing me?
That's going to be about 30
Stop.
Minutes.
Why are you videoing me?
That's funny.
No, up.
Hey, you're recording this, aren't you? Ah! Like, came out. Crap.
Show this to the whole class.
No. Don't look.